On October 7th, 1998, a gay University of Wyoming student, Matthew Shepard, was discovered tied to a fence on the outskirts of Laramie, brutally beaten and close to death. 6 days later, he died. The Tectonic Theater Company visited Laramie and conducted over 200 interviews with people of the town.